You may remember Matai Smith as one of the hosts of Good Morning back in the day. You know Good Morning, the popular TVNZ1 revenue-gathering infotainment juggernaut of the late 90s and 2000s.
Well, that's right. Well, Matai is making his return to the small screen in a new and exciting primetime quiz show with a difference. Te Rohiringa Brown caught up with the quizmaster.
The chase is on.
It's no secret that Aotearoa loves a good game show.
Anthony, it's back to the sheep in Wales. You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
We have a rich history of homegrown quiz shows. From It's in the Bag with Sal and Too Good.
Will you take what's there?
To the quest to claim the coveted Mastermind chair.
Good evening and welcome again to Mastermind.
To Steve Parr's opening slide on Sale of the Century. The latest addition to that legacy is Nine Lives, hosted by award-winning Kai Whakataki presenter and producer Matai Smith.
Akati, huaketato, let's play Nine Lives.
It's an honour and privilege to be the host of this bilingual game show.
That's right, it's bilingual, TVNZ's very first Reo Rua game show.
If I reflect 26 years ago, even 3 or 4 years ago, there was a little bit of eyebrow raising whenever we used to say kia ora e tiwi and welcome back to the show. Now, on a show like this where I do a mihi and an intro in Māori and the contestants are starting to pick up on things like tauke, awesome, well done. You know, so I always follow up, whatever I say in te reo, I'll come back and say it in English.
Matai is also the breakfast co-host and station manager of Gisborne's Tūranga FM.
She has come home to paradise.
Oh my God.
She's been in Tamaki Makaurau.
Oh my God, are you still like that?
He's worked in the industry since 1995. However, this is his very first time as a quiz master.
Shake those nerves out. We're going to have a good time on Nine Live.
This is where it all began for me, my broadcasting career as a young reporter for Marae at the time. And this is where I learnt studio presenting, right here in this very studio.
Kore te koe? You all ready to go?
No, but go on.
When you are a quiz master and you are charged with the responsibility of reading out the questions, pronunciation-wise, you must get it right, swiftly, correctly, and then you're also worrying about giving these four contestants the best experience. He mahi nui, it's a huge role.
Time to quiz the quizmaster. Surely it can't be that hard.
The 2004 Summer Olympics, Aotearoa achieved a rare gold silver double in what event?
Long jump.
Oh.
Is it not long jump?
Kia kaha koe. Piers Brosnan, Colin Firth and Stellan Skarsgård starred together in what 2008 musical film?
Mamma Mia. Here I go again, my. The only thing is we can't sing because we have APRA issues.
Yeah. Damn, that's right. We don't have that problem at Seven Sharp. Like a cool quiz master. Which Aotearoa artist has hits... Blah. It's really hard, actually. Which Aotearoa artist has had hits with Black Box, Take It Easy and...
Stan Walker.
Aye, mama. Who starred as Dana Scully on the X-Files?
I can see her face, I just don't know her name.
Pass.
Gillian Anderson.
Yeah. See?
This is hard, this is really hard.
Yeah, it is difficult under pressure. You know, this is part of being a contestant. Frustration, hesitation, contemplation, perspiration.
You know what, I'm gonna bite the bullet and give it a go.
Who is your favourite Seven Sharp reporter?
It's Crystal.
Yeah. Did you hear that, Lucas?
And you can catch Nine Lives every Sunday on TVNZ2 at 6 p.m.